ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, present our challenge.